paper painted stripes that we stain. We put in as soon as we could to cover the scars on his face. Now he's nursed his men on. But on the eve of a great battle with the evil dream, the dream, the old dream, exhausted in steam, and rolled up with his knee, he will walk from the night. That's how he is. Walk slowly out this land. All the men held so with their chests in the air, at the murder, and the blood, and the fire, and the scare. It was a great morning. He said,
I have changed my life, and I have discovered that this fight is not worth fighting. Oh, and I'm scared of my love, and I will no other, to follow me where I'm going. So, take a shower and shine your shoe. You've got no time to lose. My young man, you must.
Predicting orders, the general said he would do his own duty and send it over. And I could go as they please. But not a man won't. Their eyes skate straight ahead to the wall. I want to step back and not a woman said. The old general was left with his own words. I knew he'd understand. We'd have prepared to fight his shell.
Time to lose you, my young man, you must be divine.
Good luck.
Thank you.